I always wanted to be a dad. It just took 46 years for it to happen.
Just rub some dirt on it.
You might want to put a little Neosporin on her. That thing could get infected.
Oh, yeah? You a doctor? You just like one of those WebMD guys?
This is common knowledge. You want to keep the cut clean.
Well, listen, I'm trying to raise a little man here, not a fucking pussy. So why don't you just go on Twitter and go share this story where you're the hero?
Hold up! What's up, party people?
You happen to check that new joint from Lil Baby?
Come on, pound it out.
That's okay, thanks.
What?
He's Fleek.
Oh.
Fleekity Fleek.
All right, you two lock it down. We gotta impress this dude.
Change happened faster than when you were young.
This company is now a gender-neutral, carbon-neutral, 21st-century lifestyle brand.
I don't know what any of that means.
You need to talk to someone about your anger.
You were late.
Couldn't find a spot.
We don't accept excuses.
Is there like a problem here, miss?
Well, if you'd actually read the school guidebook, I wouldn't have to tell you anything.
I read the guidebook, all right, you stumpy little...
Wow.
You feel your generation is more evolved?
Yeah, absolutely.
It's not going.
Hit the thing. Come on, let's go.
You know I got a flip phone.
Kidding me?
Oh, I got it.
Maybe I'm not cut out for this. But I'd do anything for my kid.
You have no idea how awesome I was at your age. Julio Iglesias came up to me in an airport, dead certain I was his son Enrique. The kind of vibe I was putting out, bro.
That's ridiculous.
I was ridiculous.
Is there a reason we always have two white men dominating the discussion in this room? That's not a white guy.
I'm confused.